Salutations! Hello! Hi! Can't talk right now. Yeah, I'm on mute, but Sheila's doing a great job. Altair wasn't able to make it. I'll talk to you later. I'm so sorry I yelled. Okay, love you. Bye! Here. Susie, it's so good seeing you. Oh my God.
The day I turned to my friend, who is an assistant project manager and one of the greatest people I've ever worked with, and told him, I don't think this is meant for me anymore.
Bye, everyone.
He literally looked at me and didn't even know how to bat an eye. I was like, are you kidding me? And I was like, no, I think I have to quit today. Shoot, I have to write a resignation letter. And that's kind of how it started.
I'm so glad I was able to make it.
Citation.
Oh, 15 minutes to go. Alexa, play She Used to Be Mine on Spotify.
She Used to Be Mine by Sarah Bareilles from Spotify.
Recently, I found myself in a situation where when I wasn't satisfying myself in a financial stance, I started getting angry at the people I love the most. I yelled at my mom, I got in fights with my brother, I even hung up on my sister twice. And I think the biggest thing that it had me realize, and again, Megan, you have no idea what it means to me that you were willing to have those conversations with me when I was the hardest on myself and even harder on the world. When you were telling me the quotes of Ed Milet, knowing that there is a belief that nothing happens to us, it all happens for us.
I'm not anything like I used to be. Oh, it's true. I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl.
The day I changed what adversity meant to me was the day I became this waitress. Someone who wasn't afraid to send an audition tape.
She is good, but she lies.
I found out after 5 years of being in construction, I was the one who was still under construction.
She is broken. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. She is gone, but but she used to be mine.
Oh, thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy my video.
Okay, you ready for the next one?